Without safe drinking water, adequate sanitation and hygiene facilities at home and in places of work and education, it is disproportionately harder for women and girls to lead safe, productive and healthy lives. Join us for a special interview with Zarina Screwvala, co-founder of the Swades Foundation, on how access to water, sanitation and hygiene facilities can empower women to break the gender bias and by extension benefit their families.